Okay, and last but not least, we did a photo shoot using a lampshade and phone flashlight.
For this one, it's a little tricky because we already had a perfect prop for the shoot. But I think finding a lampshade is good, but you could also use something that has designs and have holes.